Swakopmund, located on the Atlantic Ocean, is often referred to as the fridge due to its cool and comfortable climate throughout the year, thanks to the influence of the Benguela current. The dune landscape surrounding Swakopmund is truly unique and offers various opportunities for exploration. The strong onshore winds make it an ideal destination for paragliding, even for beginners. During a fascinating Little Big Five tour, we had the chance to learn about desert survival. At first glance, the dune belt near the coast may appear barren and lifeless, but it actually teems with a multitude of small creatures that have adapted to the harsh desert climate. These remarkable animals rely on the frequent fog that rolls in from the Atlantic Ocean to sustain them. We had the opportunity to witness a chameleon's remarkable ability to adapt to the desert environment and watched in awe as it used its unique, catapult-like tongue to catch its prey. We also had the chance to admire desert lizards and sidewinding snakes, which derive their name from their distinctive lateral movement pattern, allowing them to minimize contact with the hot ground. However, the absolute highlight of our experience was a breathtaking 2-hour scenic flight over the desert, soaring above the vast expanse of the majestic red Sossusvlei dunes. For those with limited time to explore the Namib Desert on the ground, this flight provided a fantastic overview of the region. During the flight, we marveled at the Kuaseb riverbed, which is referred to as Green Oasis here in the Namib Desert. We then continued over the Kuaseb Canyon, one of the largest dry riverbeds in Namibia. Finally, we flew over the highlight of the scenic flight, the Sossusvlei Desert, with its characteristic and iconic dunes. Overall, Swakopmund and its surrounding desert offer a wealth of opportunities to immerse oneself in the unique landscapes and fascinating wildlife of this extraordinary region. I hope you enjoyed hearing and seeing about my highlights of Swakopmund and the neighborhood. A positive feedback is highly appreciated.